Hello, Bruce here. Today, February 11th, Thursday. Today's holiday for Japan and China. So, economic event in US, initial jobless claims, federal monetary policy report will be released. No big event in Singapore. Pies is trust will release a fiscal year result today. No company for ex-dividend day and the general meeting. Then the STI index yesterday closed 2925, little went down. DBS released earning is a dividend is a fiscal year 87 cents, about 3% yield. Guideline actually really looks good. Is the CEO said business momentum was sustained in the fourth quarter, and our pipeline for the loans and the fee income is healthy. We have been proactive through the crisis and entered the year with a new growth platform. Is a outlook is good. I think SAT also released Q3 earning post Singapore dollar 2.8 million net loss for Q3. Also, revenue went down year over year minus 54% because SAT understandable. The guidelines are quite important. Only positive guideline is the demand for the air freight to transport e-commerce, pharmaceutical, and the perishable product continue to increase. Other than that, cannot see the good outlook. DBS yesterday, like stock price $26 is up. So yesterday earning outlook may be good. Genting Singapore Tuesday earning not outlook not good. That's maybe why the short portion is up 40%. Stock price is down 2.8%. Now 86.5 cents. Keppel Corporation 3 straight day share buyback. But strangely, the short portion is up 28%. Then the price is no change at the 5.09. SATS yesterday earning outlook is a so-so, then the 4.09, the down 0.73%. SemCorp is a short with portion 26%, like Keppel and the SemCorp now short is more than 25%. There are some speculation they are talking about Orient Marine business. That may, I don't know why this kind of a coincidence, but short portion went up for the two company. Yangjiang Shipbuilding is a 2 days ago big deal, like announced is a keep momentum 1.05 finished yesterday. Is a share buyback, yes, two company announced is a Keppel Corporation is a big one, 800k day purchase from the 5.08 to 5.11 price range. US stock future at this moment is all up, is that's good. Asia stock index is a so China yesterday close. Today's holiday, but the yesterday number is quite nice. Is a Shanghai is 1.43% up. Is a Shenzhen is actually 2.12% up. That's amazing. Currency is one Singapore dollar is 0.753 US dollars, 78.88 Japanese yen. No change from yesterday. US dollar index 90.43. This is the downturn trend. That's good. In interest ratio, Sibor no change from yesterday. 40.5 base point for the 3 months. Singapore government bond yield is a 10-year bond is now 1.05%. That changed the 3 basis points lower from yesterday. So this week is a short term, like a yield is a lower. Is a long term 30-year is a still keep okay. 1 basis point is a this up is a this week. U.S. 10-year Treasury note 1.13%. This is a downturn trend. This also nice as well. Private property home loan is a 14.05%, no change. Fixed is a 1.28%, no change. Thank you, and a good deal and a good day.